New developments into our newsroom here at 5. The Byron School District is announcing its school resource officers will stay in place following budget cuts. An agreement with the Olmsted County Sheriff's Office will allow the district to split the cost on a temporary basis. The agreement will cause an increase of more than $18,000 to the city's law enforcement contract for the remainder of this year. We'll have more on the agreement coming up at KIMT News 3 at 6.